Workplaces across Australia have been given the go-ahead to provide jabs on the job. Offices, construction sites and mines could be turned into vaccination hubs for more than 1 million workers. Providers will need to gain accreditation through the federal government's tender process, with the first jabs expected from the start of next month. Businesses and workers won't need to spend a cent on the plan, as the Morrison government will foot the bill for each vaccine administered. Up to 1.7 million people could be immunised through the program.